Another strike. I am told that Lysandra and a couple others have returned safely from captivity, all thanks to you. We thought they were as good as dead after they disappeared in the Blood Grove. I could not agree more. We've been cut off from Fort Icon long enough. When the Legion was forced to abandon the capital, we made Fort Icon our new base of operations. It's an old fortress to the far north, once used to protect the trade routes leading through the Astrakhan Mountains. However, when we began marching south, we encountered immediate opposition from both the cult and the ethereals. Many of our men were killed, pincered between two opposing armies, and we were forced to retreat towards Homestead. The ethereals now control the area known as the Conflagration, but the cult of C'thon has taken residence within the Darkvale Gate, effectively cutting us off from our forces to the north. With the cult's front lines battered and their sacrifices freed, I believe it is now time to advance on their main position. Kairos, the Sigil of C'thon, the name has come up several times, including a recent bloody interrogation. We have no idea if he is the head of the entire cult or if he is merely a pawn in someone else's game, but one thing is for certain. He is at the Darkvale Gate. I need you to infiltrate the fortress and take out their leader. Lay waste to the cult's followers, let nothing stop you in reclaiming our bastion.